market.
Subscribe to watch more videos.
Intelligent trick. That was a beautiful, lofty mountain. There was a small village near that mountain. In that village lived a poor family. The family had a father and two sons, Tamu and Somu. Somu said, "I wish to marry the princess of this kingdom." Tamu said, "That's not so easy." Father said, "You can try speaking about this to the king of this kingdom." Tamu said to Somu, "This is impossible. You might get into trouble. The king might punish you." Somu went thinking about his father's words. The younger son Somu went to the palace to meet the king. On seeing the confused looking Somu, the king asked, "What do you want?" He said, "My lord, I wish to marry your daughter. Give me your acceptance, please." The king was shocked and said, "You come to the palace tomorrow. I will conduct a test for you. If you win that, you can marry my daughter. If not, the punishment will be severe." Somu said, "I will accept for the test, my lord." The king was confused so much. He thought to himself, "How dare he wishes to marry my daughter? I must give him a death sentence. I should select a difficult task for him, otherwise he might win and ask for my daughter again." He asked the guard to bring two colored papers and a pen. The guard brought them and gave to the king. The king wrote "death sentence" in both red and green papers. The king said, "I have written death sentence in both the papers. He can never win the test." The guard overheard what the king said. He thought to himself, "I must help Somu." He went to Somu's house to say about king's plan. Somu asked, "What's the reason for your visit here, friend?" The guard said, "I have come to inform something important." Somu asked, "What is it?" The guard replied, "The king has made a trick in the test that you are going to participate." Somu asked, "Is it so?" The guard said, "There will be two pieces of paper with the same phrase, death sentence. You will be asked to take one of it." Tamu said, "Oh no, that's why I warned you before." The guard said, "Be careful, Somu." He then left the place. Somu was thinking about the information given by the palace guard. He was so much confused about it. There came Somu's father. Father asked, "What happened, Somu? Why do you look so confused?" Somu said, "The king has kept a twist in the test that he will be conducting tomorrow." Father asked, "What is that twist?" Somu said, "King will ask me to select a piece of paper out of two, but he has written death sentence on both the papers." Father said, "Somu, you are so clever. Think well, you will get an idea." Somu said, "Sure, father, I will get rid of the trick and marry the princess." Somu was ready with a plan and went to the palace to win the test. Somu said to the king, "I'm ready for the test, my lord." The king said, "I have kept two pieces of paper on the table. One has marriage and the other has death sentence in it. You have to choose one from it." Somu said, "Okay," and went near the table. He took and ate one of the pieces. The king was shocked on seeing it. He asked, "Why did you eat it?" Somu said, "I was so hungry, so I ate it. King, I picked one piece as you said. What was written on it?" The king thought to himself, "Oh no, I think he is trying to play some tricks. I couldn't announce death sentence now. People will mistake me. What shall I do now?" Somu asked, "What did I pick out, king?" The king announced, "You have picked marriage." Because of Somu's cleverness, the king couldn't execute his plan. Princess was married to Somu. Kids, see how clever Somu was? I wish you all to be clever like Somu. Bye-bye, kids!
Subscribe to watch more videos.